Welcome to Warrior League from J.C. Booth Middle School in Peachtree City.
Good morning, Booth Warriors. This is Matt.
And Chloe.
And today is Monday, May 6th, 2024. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence while we reflect on today's activities and focus on demonstrating our behavior.
Please be seated. There's only 14 days of school left. Testing is happening in the 8th grade hallway and will end on May 17th. During testing, we want to be quiet in the hallway so we don't interrupt testing. A warrior is always prepared, accountable, thoughtful, and helpful. Track team. Your track team photos will be taken on May 8th. Bring your white track shirt and cleats. Meet in the broadcasting room after you've checked in with HR. Listen up, warriors. The volleyball meeting has been changed and it will be on May 9th in the gym. Please check in with homeroom and come back to the gym by 8 a.m. It's Mosley Monday. Let's see what Ms. Mosley has to say.
Welcome to Mosley Mondays. Students, we are quickly approaching the end of the school year. All library books are due on Friday, May 10th. Please make sure to check Destiny Discover to see what books you have checked out.
Thanks, Ms. Mosley. McIntosh High School Ambassadors. The McIntosh High School Ambassadors applications are available in the counseling office. Completed applications are due by the end of the day, May 17th. See Mr. Kelly with any questions. Attention, all rising 8th and 9th graders interested in joining McIntosh Cross Country in the fall, there will be a parent informational meeting today, May 6th at 6:30 p.m. In the McIntosh cafeteria, all new cross-country runners should plan to attend with at least one parent. The meeting will overview all of the info for the upcoming fall 2024 season. For more information, visit McIntosh and Shapelix.com and find the cross-country team page under the fall sports tab. Stay on the path to success. Be prepared, accountable, thoughtful, and helpful.
And now for the character lesson.
The word of the day is belated. It is an adjective. The definition of it is happening or coming very late or too late. A sample sentence is, Olivia called her friend on his birthday to let him know that a belated gift from her was on its way. Belated. I dare you to use this word today.
Good morning, Booth Warriors. This is Arish
and Mackenzie
with a few words of wisdom. Have you ever been completely misunderstood, accused of being something you aren't, accused of doing something you didn't do? Listen to what great American educator Marva Collins says. Character is what you know you are, not what others think you are.
Let's think about that. It's wonderful when we are understood by others, isn't it? It's even more wonderful when others notice our good deeds and qualities. But there is something much more important, that we understand what's good and what's wonderful about ourselves. After all, we show our true character when nobody's looking. Today, watch yourself. Be the judge of your own character. Be honest, be kind, be sincere, regardless of who's watching, because that's what character is all about.
It's something to think about. This is Arish
and Mackenzie.
Make it a great day or not, the choice is always yours.
On May 10th in the gym for the yearbook signing party. This party will be during both of your connections.
There will be a photo booth and music to sing along to.
Make sure to bring a pen. If you don't, you can buy one for $1.
You can wear a white t-shirt to school or you can buy one for $5.
And make sure to bring your money. All food and drinks will be $1 and beads will be $2 for $1.
Can't wait to see you on
May 10th at the signing party.
Hey everyone, it's that time of the year. The yearbook distribution and signing party will be Friday, May 10th during Connections. Here's what you need to know.
You will get your ticket in the class before Connections, 8th grade. You will get your ticket in homeroom. 7th grade, you will get your ticket in your second period. And 6th grade, you will get your ticket in 4th period.
Don't lose this ticket because you'll need it in order to pick up your yearbook. If you personalize your yearbook cover, your ticket will show exactly what you ordered.
You must go to Connections class to take attendance, and your Connections teacher will bring you to the gym. Please have a seat in the bleachers.
Take your ticket to the table with your homeroom teacher's name. Hand the ticket to your ticket taker, and you will get your yearbook. Both of you will sign the ticket. Whatever you do, do not put your yearbook down until you put your name on it.
If you're not sure if your parents bought you a book, go to the table with your homeroom teacher's name, and the ticket taker will look up your name. If you want to purchase a book, bring the exact amount of $70, or your parents can purchase it online, and we'll see it in real time. If you can't do either of these, a check made out to JC Booth Yearbook will do. Go to the sign that says Buy Books.
Once you've purchased a book, you will go to the table with your homeroom teacher's name, and the ticket taker will look up your name. Your books are available until we are all sold out. Get your yearbook now at johnsons.com/yearbook.
Thanks, everyone. See you on distribution day.
Enjoy your yearbook.
Good morning, Booth Warriors. This is David bringing the weather for Monday, May 6, 2024. The highs for today will be 83 degrees, and the low will be 66 degrees with a 60% chance of rain. Tuesday, there will be a high of 86 degrees and a low of 68 degrees. Have a good day, Warriors.
What makes the 2023-2024 yearbook special? Well, there's a student feature on every page, and you might be one of them. For the first time ever, there'll be a question on every other page that you can answer. Years from now, you'll be able to look back and see what you were like. Do you really want to miss out on that? Buy the yearbook now at johnsons.com/yearbook. You won't regret it.
Got to break this pattern of floating away. Woo!